there, Warriors. Rachel here with another Daily Dose. And today's Daily Dose is just a quick reminder to get off your screens. I am also a culprit of doing this, so I need to get off my screens just as much as you guys do. So this goes out to everybody. Let's stop sitting down, watching our computer, our TV, and all the news channels and all of the just sad news and frustrating news of what's going on right now. Get off of that. Enjoy the time that God has given you to actually focus on the things that are important. Go read your Bible. Go talk to your family. Go play a board game. Go do a puzzle or knit or something fun that you wouldn't do normally if you weren't given this kind of time. So I hope that's motivational to you guys, and just know that we're all in this together, okay? See you guys.